It's not your fault. You don't have control over all this stuff. You can't blame yourself for everything that happens in this world.
My life feels like that town down there. Wiped out. Destroyed. Empty. Like I have nothing. It's all my fucking fault. All I had to do was play with Daniel, and Dad would still be alive. I fucked up my whole family, and now we're alone. I wish I could change everything back, so none of it ever happened. It's I killed my dad in front of me.
Someday
one second, my dad was alive.
I knew he would take care of you the way he deserved.
Except he's dead.
I'm gonna be
You've got no one left.
Fucking cops. If I could go back in time, I would. But I can't do that. All I can do now is fight.
Quiet!
I tried. I swear. But I can't do everything.
So you just dumped us so you could be free?
Yes. That's exactly what I did.
You're just so fucking selfish. Why the hell are you here? How did you find me? Am I a bad big brother?
I know. I wasn't a great brother. I was an asshole. I took you for granted. I put you in danger. And I'm sorry.
It's okay.
If you want to kill me,
someday I'm gonna
do
be
it.
With you.
I'm not afraid.
It's okay.
I did what I had to do.
Someday I'm gonna
I needed
be
to protect
with you.
My brother. I didn't want
it's
any
okay.
of this shit.
I know someday
now I gotta
I'm gonna
live
be
with
with
you're not
you.
Alone, Sean. There are people that want to help.
Even after everything, I can't help but miss Finn. A lot.
You know that day in Seattle? The day Dad was shot? I think about it every day. And I would give anything to change what happened. But I can't.
Fuck!
I'm sorry for my mistakes. I tried my best. I swear.
Please don't!
Sean!